My whole life, I felt like something was wrong. I thought maybe I was gay or transgender. But after trying both of those, it wasn't that. Then I realized what it was. Rocket. Thanks to the Relax Power X motorized scooter from Andrew Nathan, I haven't walked in 2 years. And I'm much happier. My cup is always half full. Yes. And thanks to the cup holder, it never spills. Now I never have to worry about indigestion. I can roll my fat ass to the fridge without ever getting tired.
The Relax Power X motorized scooter from Ambulate comes with special parking permits for your car. So you can begin living a life of luxury. Why worry about health, your weight, or what people think of you? Now you're faster. Motorized scooters are the future of the American lifestyle. Carefree. That's the Relax Power X from Ambulate. Take the weight off your feet.
Weasel News.
Now, this Weasel News Terror Alert brought to you by BabiesOvernight.com. Chaos at the bridges, citing a suddenly increased terror threat, but giving no further details. As a precautionary measure, police have shut down most of the major bridges in the Liberty City metropolitan area, resulting in major traffic problems and some stranded motorists scuffling with police. Mike Whiteley on the scene.
Some local bleeding hearts are whining about freedoms and police brutality. One resident said after his scuffle with police, he's a changed man.
Hey, have you ever had a nightstick up your ass? Well, I have, and it gives you a real clear mission on how to treat people in the future.
By the Broker Bridge in the Fish Market, I'm Mike Whiteley, Weasel News.
Firearms news brought to you by Patriot Beer. Mayor Ochoa is launching a crackdown on the sale of illegal firearms. Maintaining a ban on the sale and possession of weapons in the city, he's also going after shops in other states that are providing illegal gun dealers with merchandise. Residents in South Bohan spoke out.
Someone has to stop these inbred rednecks from flooding our city with illegal weapons. You hear me, rednecks?
Allison Mayberry, Weasel News.
This is Weasel News.
Music from a time when musicians could actually play musical instruments as opposed to dance like strippers. The Masters keep playing on J&R.
Introducing Lipergix. It's clinically proven to work by people working in a real clinic. Take a Lipergix after each meal, and you're guaranteed to lose weight. Visit Lipergix.com today and take back the power.
Weasel News.
Now, this Weasel News Terror Alert brought to you by babiesovernight.com. Chaos at the bridges, citing a suddenly increased terror threat, but giving no further details. As a cautionary measure, police have shut down most of the major bridges in the Liberty City metropolitan area, resulting in major traffic problems and some stranded motorists scuffling with police. Mike Whiteley on the scene.
Some local bleeding hearts are whining about freedoms.
Critical is pitiful, I'm cynical. I deliver lyricals and take these other niggas' paper. Topsy-turvy controversy, I'm so thirsty, got no mercy for some of these bitches. I collect my money now and later. Keep it moving with the click while making bitches hit the strip. Cake up every day I wake up. Hate the way my money flip. I want it slime, borderline, call it crime, call it shine. I'm taking it, ain't no mistaking it, nigga. What's yours is mine. No need to second guess it, check it. I'm the gloss and grind, the gritty and the floss, the profit and the loss all intertwined. Because I profit from your losses, you don't want it, you should get it. In the hood with your money, I extended my line of credit. The medic, doctor rhymes, I put you on a diuretic, shrinking up a nigga pocket. Simple nigga style, pathetic bust rhymes, hitting you with punchlines. Funny how I fuck down, bitch, you know I want mines. Where my fucking money?
I ain't speaking foreign, you know what I'm saying. Better have my bread, nigga, I ain't playing.
Get you with my fucking money. Give me words spoken, better sell your pussy if you think I'm joking. Think I still ain't crazy cause I cut my dread. And if you short my cake, I'm outside of your head.
Bitch, put my fucking money.
Please be clear, this is an invasion. Green Lantern in the lab, the invasion.
Come on, man. Alright, fuck, nigga, I'll be up. Nigga, you ready? I'll be up in the car. Now listen, this is how we gonna do this, man. Look, man, listen, yeah, as soon as we see him, I'ma pull over. You know how foul, I don't say a word, one boom, but the clip in his mouth. The jump back up in the fence.
Okay, this is an invasion. It's going down right now, 102.7 The Beat. Mano, what's good, man? Talking to all getaway drivers out there. Getaway drivers, unite!
I'm charged up, man.